with real estate, you can't sit around and wait for the phone to ring. You have to hustle.
I'm excited to get back to work. I have a new man, I have a new ring, and I am ready to dominate the market. But I'm not gonna lie, they say there's too many cooks in the kitchen. There's too many in this office.
I met Mary and Jason 19 years ago. Now that I'm an agent, it's like, ching. I'm not intentionally bashing your relationship.
I'm glad that you're worried about my boyfriend's children. Thank you.
Yeah, talk to me when you're running on a 1 hour sleep, holding a crying baby. Talk to me then.
To me, it's insane that you could do all of this crazy behavior and act like nothing happened.
It would be really nice to walk into a room and have her not run away from me.
I feel like I'm going to go insane planning this wedding.
Did you tell Davina yet she's not invited?
Again, no one say anything.
Just want to see why my house is not selling.
60 is out of question.
What am I supposed to tell him? It's embarrassing. I can't say that to the client.
This is a make or break deal. We're talking about $1 million commission here.
I don't know how much more I can take.
My definition of loyalty is if I want to bury a you will be there with a shovel.
Christine always talks about being loyalty to friends. I'll show you loyalty.